Y2J will have his hands full here tonight.
Well, he'll undoubtedly be looking to his Jerichoholics for some moral support. Oh! Cesaro is just so talented. Six. I mean, this match has gone his way incredibly fast here.
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
And he gets back in.
The big move connects. Oh, man, what a shot.
Oh, what an elbow drop.
Keep your eye on this one.
He'll think twice about doing that again.
The tide has turned again. They're going to fight to the end.
Man, Chris Jericho, what offense. Jericho just callously kicking with everything he has. Takes to win.
I don't like how slow he is to react right now. Uh-oh, what's this? Cesaro in trouble.
He's going for it all.
Into the ring now.
Two.
He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
Three. Four.
That'll leave a mark. And there he goes, crashing to the floor.
He's heading back in. I like what I'm seeing here from Cesaro.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now. Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
What a maneuver!
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
Look at this!
Come on, man! That'll give you all sorts of problems!
Slippery. Oh, and he
where he's going to be able to go. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
He scored with that one.
I just can't get over what we saw. That was so great.
Chris Jericho doing a great job of turning that around.
Cesaro reversing it. Incredible.
Vicious boot delivered by Chris Jericho. Oh, did you see that? His body twisting and turning in a sickening way.
Grief!
His shoulders are down. Two.
Man, that was a vicious elbow drop.
Time to fight out or tap out, King.
Watch it!
And he powers out. Oh, and a terrific reversal by Chris Jericho. Chris Jericho's in trouble.
What a convincing show by Cesaro.
Underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.